different. I'm using OBS Studio. I'm still not used to using it. I'm trying to just get into the quick start recording. I might try to stream for Lucius, I think it is. I think that's the game. I'm going to try to stream for that one. If not, it'd probably be Gary's mod. I'll stream some crap, just random stuff. I'm going to go straight to calling the GRE. Because... Okay. I just left the lever.
I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Am I out? Gonna go straight calling GRE about the...
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate.
It's dark out.
You better watch your back,
bitch.
Your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
Crap. I didn't want to do it like this. Another way out. more stuff. I'm gonna burn them so I can get out of here. I have to. That's the only way. I could run it, but... make one more to the side for it. The back of my thing gets sealed. That did not work out as planned. I probably should have kept recording. But the volatile creatures glitched through because I pulled out my assault rifle. And I spawned here. Okay, great. I spawned. I lost my points anyways. I spawned, it kept spawning. I was gonna wait night, or wait till I got a freeway. They wouldn't die, so I decided, let's make this quicker. I pulled out my assault rifle, and I started shooting, and they ran up, and the fire glitched the man. And he just started killing from the outside, and I tried to shoot him. Stupid. You just slid by the ledge, didn't even grab it. Okay, I'm just taking it. Still shocking. I can go with it. Hang on.
Troy, give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but... it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Gray. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Skills. Don't worry. Nah, I'm gonna keep that on me just in case. Be quick. Okay. So, where is he at? He's over there. Is he at his own tower? On top over there? Wait, do I have to go to the sewers to go back? No, that can't be right. Talk about this tower. Can I just take a short... Can I just, fast travel? No, I guess I can't. Crap, I was hoping to fast travel. But I guess not. See how long it takes us to get back.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Crap, go through all the sewer again.
Take care of that.
see if I can have it in Windows. The game in Windows phone. Or the window border, so I can kind of handle it. I have a feeling once I get to the end, it's going to be like so. I'm going to hear somebody commenter. My friend, my buddy Demoskin is going to tell me that, he's like, you motherfucker. Okay, am I back in the, No, I'm still in. Yeah, I just really fucked up. This was just another exit. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I was just saying that. It's gonna lead me back or something. Or blocked off. Look at that here. yeah, this is that. I completely went the right way and then fucked up and turned around. Thank you. Fuck.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Yep. Okay, hang on. Let's see.
Holy shit!
End video right here. Comment, like, subscribe. Go check out the Monster Man, Bench Master X297, and Tex Railington. Go check out their stuff, and I'll check you guys in the next video. Peace out.